but they're really unbelievable, fantastic. You know, there's 10 different trips, you know, and they send it to the tall things. So if you can sponsor a drink, you know, tall, or if you sponsor tall, you can sponsor a drink. You know, for those people like tea or even water or juice, you know, you think this. So that time, then you generate Bodhicitta, and then you think in the same Guru's force. So then you know, from each disciple, as I mentioned before, from one disciple, unbelievable, great medicine, isn't it? Often the numbers of Buddha, Dharma, Sangha, number of statues, specification. So that can happen only at 10 centuries. Also, in the Tibetan time, you can see make offerings, you know, food or things in the restaurant or at the center, you know. It doesn't have to be connected with all the food. It can be just like that. And then also it can be done, you know, it can be some prayers at the center, you know. So you offer. That is the an unbelievable chance to collect such the size of this earth, there's nothing. the skies were made just done with Bodhicitta, especially. You know, not only the skies made it. When you offer to each one. So that's if you think of good luck, that's how you look at good luck. Good luck doesn't exist in the society. Generally people might think of from the society, there's other things from the society, you have to create good luck. So the quick way to achieve money, quick way to look at the same thing, you know, oceans of something, something, okay? Like that. So when you cut,
Give me another.